For the past 3 years, NAC teaching artists have collaborated with Inuit musicians to teach, perform, and share in the far north.
Be proud of the song that you already know and smile when you're singing.
Les visites de musiciens du CNA dans le Grand Nord ont été une formidable expérience d'apprentissage, et ce, pour tout le monde. For the first time ever, an old Inuit folk song, Saved by the Elders, was transcribed for Western instruments and played by NAC musicians. It's called a Yaya song.
Quand tu joues ensemble la musique, c'est une langue universelle. Et ça touche le monde.
It's also a really historical moment for us because we're singing Ayaya songs that come from hundreds of years of tradition and have only just recently come back to life.
We love seeing these young girls singing and dancing and feeling good about themselves.
Il fait froid dehors. Mais dans les écoles, le programme Vive la musique du CNA est là pour réchauffer les cœurs. There's laughter and music making and joy.
I don't think there are many things that are more healing than the arts, that it really kind of soothes the soul. And you just watch the young people getting involved in music, and it just gives them hope and comfort and joy.
Over the past 3 years, NAC musicians and Inuit artists have performed or taught nearly 5,000 children in northern Canada. Les musiciens du CNA ont apporté un enseignement à des jeunes de différents endroits, dont Iqaluit, Painurtung, Igloolik, Kugluktuk, and Rankin Inlet.
We are Canada's National Orchestra. And it's so fantastic to go to all parts of the country. You know, it's a privilege.
From the National Arts Centre, I am Geneviève Simon, Director of Music Education and Community Outreach.